This is Travel Notes, a feature of the Shrievickman Radio Network. Now, here is Richard McLemore.
Dennis, in a previous report, I gave a rather gloomy assessment of some of the things that might happen to your assets in a foreign bank, particularly because of U.S. government's crackdown on money that might appear to have been laundered. But on the upside, most foreign banks pay generous interest, and some, in stable countries, have great track records for reliability. And this might be the right time to point out that moving your money overseas should only be considered if you're not doing anything wrong. You simply want a better rate or a more stable banking atmosphere. If you want to shelter your money from U.S. regulators or simply hide it, that is another area altogether. But if you're an honest person who simply wants the benefits of overseas banking, do your homework first. More in my next report. I'm Rich McLemore.
Shrievickman programs are distributed by Ersat Satellite.